Military heroes will be honored today at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Servicemen and women get in for free, and there's a special enlistment ceremony right at 11 a.m. Sunrise reporter Anna Carrera is live for us at the track. And Anna, how's it going out there now?
Alyssa, everything is getting going so far. You mentioned the enlistment ceremony. They're getting that set up right over here on the Pagoda Plaza behind us. You can see the band starting to get set up there, all those rows of seats. This is a tradition here at the Speedway, one of many that we get to enjoy over the course of the month of May. We got Doug Bowles here, president of IMS, and dressed for the part. We do want to show off this. What do we got going on here?
I decided the enlistment ceremony is one of my favorite things, and I just love the fact that these young men and women are volunteering to serve our country, and it's pretty powerful. So I was trying to figure out, so I went with the blue tie, and then I decided I needed my American socks, so I got the red, white, and blue socks on today to really just celebrate men and women that that have served. You know, today, if you're a vet, you have your card, or you're active service, men or woman, you can come in free for the Speedway. So we really love this day and love to celebrate those folks.
Yeah, exciting day yesterday. Could be pretty exciting today, too.
Yeah, yesterday was really compelling. Tweaked qualifying just a little bit different from how we've done it in the past. We're really happy with where it is. And that last row shootout with James Hinchcliffe, Alonso sitting on the outside right now, that it's going to be a really, really compelling six drivers trying to get in those last three spots.
Yeah, I know a lot of people are looking at the sky, checking out the weather, but you guys have a plan in place for just in case.
Well, I'm hoping that we can get at least that last row shootout in, and hopefully that weather stays away past noon. And then if it doesn't, we'll sit down with the folks at IndyCar and make a decision. We'll let folks know. But tomorrow looks really nice, so we do know we have that as a contingency plan.
Okay. What are you most looking forward to this as we get ready for, gosh, just a week from today?
Well, today I'm most looking forward to the military enlistment ceremony. It is really powerful to see those young men and women and their families. And then obviously next week's my favorite weekend of the year, so I can't wait for that.
Thank you, Doug. I know a lot of people are really excited for next weekend. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, Alyssa, we're going to check in with you about in the next a little more than half an hour, see what else is going on here at the track before we get ready for all the excitement today.